CEO, Amandi, has come on board as our lingerie partner.
I think it's really cool what they're doing. It's fun to get midweek gifts at Fashion Week.
Gifts are always a girl's best friend, and I'm amazed that we have got some goodies in the middle of the crazy things that's happening backstage.
All of us are so excited. It's like, we are like behaving like kids. We are just so excited, and they have brilliant stuff, brilliant colors.
We're at Lakme Fashion Week, and we're next to the Amandi Pink Couch, and we're doing a Dare to Be game. We play a little card game where we have these four cards, and it's flirty, bold, sensuous, and sporty. And we ask women what they are. Flirting
is good for you. Everyone should flirt. You should flirt with yourself also in the mirror. Be like, hey, how you doing?
Let others flirt with you.
And any kind of hip-hop track that came on.
We had just like met very recently, and we were at this club together, and it was very crowded.
And I'm pretty short. And I knew he was going to get pushed over to me. So I stood on my toes and put my head up. So when he got pushed towards me, and kept kissing me on the forehead. Even then, there's no chance.
I think I can be quite bold when I want.
That's true. I've known you for many years, and that's true.
I just think I'm generally bold because I always say it as it is.
I do defy the norms.
I can completely imagine you wearing like kitty, Hello Kitty costume
on this pink couch.
Yeah.
On the Amandi pink couch in a Hello Kitty outfit. Is that your boldest fantasy?
Yeah, that's like kind of a...
This interview is getting hot.
I like playing snooker because I play it myself. I play pool, I play snooker. So
it's
I would
a sexy probably, sport, huh?
It is, because you have to bend really
low. Yeah.
And
now we're
play
talking.
With balls, so it's so much fun.
What makes sport hot?
What makes sport hot?
Yeah.
Probably the amount you sweat.
I know she's sporty. I knew she will pick sporty. That's why I didn't want
okay,
to show
come
it.
Come on. Why is it the cubicles are always sporty? We never get sensuous. We never get sexy. Or which sport would be your sporty fantasy, you know?
I think trail running. Yeah.
Would you do the...
Yeah, because me and my boyfriend do it together in Cape Town.
Nice.
Yeah, and... I mean, at this point, he's not in India, so I'm fantasizing about him for sure.
Would you wear some Amandi while you're doing that?
Hell yeah, why not?
So she says sporty is hot. So I want to ask her, what is the hottest sporty thing you've done?
Yeah, when I made out on a jet ski. Just
you
in a
made out on a jet ski?
Yeah.
I think between the two, flirty, sensuous.
Flirty, sensuous. I know you look like the flirty, sensuous kind. What's your most sensuous moment till date?
Something that just turns you on, even when you think about them.
It wasn't even started, and I made him sit in my car, and it was all raining. It was like a small car then.
And you said those vibes, flirty, sensuous vibes.
Exactly.
I think I wear the sensuous Amandi.
The sensuous Amandi.
I'm a crazy shopaholic, and my sensuous woman has been buying some great lingerie.
Great lingerie?
Yeah.
Wear a push-up bra and walk out with a low V-neck t-shirt if you want to. You know what I mean?
Yeah, why not?
The point is that anything, even watching TV in bed, like watching serials like Game of Thrones or something in bed, can be really sexy. But the key is wear his shirt and your sexiest underwear.
Aha! We've got a lot of friends come in, there was a few of us, you know, so it was interesting, it was fun, and we've got some interesting people come in. There's been interesting pink house moments, dare to be moments.